Aaron Rodgers is super smart because he's been saying he'd retire to drive down his trade price, and he's already watched teams like the Rams and Broncos who collapsed within 1 year after giving up multiple first-round picks for a QB. But before you talk about how the Rams won a Super Bowl last year, they went 5-12 this year, and we all know Aaron Rodgers is more concerned about winning MVPs.